EG's waiting on top of this high ground here. Zai's gonna jump in
roll
onto
in, actually lands onto the SF. He pops his BKB, picks up the bounty rune. S4 in the back line. Look at that dream coil. Locking down the four of them. There is gonna be the BKB activated, but they're wasting so much time trying to kill S4.
They're
just controlling up everybody right now. Yapzor, the last shot into the high ground. He's gonna be able to find it for the ultra kill.
He wants
to mail. And now the silent slowdown onto Midwan, who no longer has his BKB. What a setup from S4 with just a beautiful initiation.